Neshama of Jordan, are you ready?
Welcome to Brave Combat Federation number 10, the Kingdom Rising. What an incredible night it's going to be as Brave Combat Federation finally makes its debut in the Kingdom of Jordan.
These Jordanian fans are bringing down the house like nothing I have ever seen.
Will finally happen again. Tahar Habib, Muhammad Fakhruddin, number two.
Oh, my God. But he might get over.
Oh, my goodness. What an incredible.
Oh, it's close. It's close. It's close.
From bottom to top, it's absolutely
Tahar
insane.
Habib looked like he had the fight.
The Jordanian Lion is fighting in his home country for Brave Combat Federation. That is going to be scintillating. David, 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 David.
Oh, my God.
It's happening again.
Guys making their debut in the organization.
It's in! Oh my God!
Finally defend that title.
This is absolutely going to be the fight of the year.
Oh my goodness.
So what is an instructional DVD on that?
Sid Wheeler keeping his chin down. Kiewek is attacking. He landed a big one. Connecting in an overhead right. Elias Bordestam finally defends the Tech Heavyweight Championship against a very tough talent. It's going to be Cooper.
And the Mamba lands it. My goodness, the Mamba.
And it's over.
Oh, my goodness. Solomon does it. Oh, my goodness.
That was pulled. It's over.
The biggest rivalry in Mideast history, and it's over.
Is the war over now? Are you guys good now?
Ladies and gentlemen, he can just keep on smiling.
Oh, one my style. God!
Wow, what a win.
You did it again.